What's up everyone, Brian here, gonna make another 5-star crystal opening video. I have a mutant and skill dual crystal, so let's go ahead and open that up. And as always, there's the most wanted list, so being a mutant and skill crystal, we're looking for that Nick Fury or that Archangel. Yet again, another month where Archangel is an amazing champion for the content, and I do not have him. So one can only hope, but always looking for a new champion or an awakening of a champion, but most importantly looking for that Nick Fury or Archangel. But let's see what we get. I mean, I do have a 5-star Domino at like rank 60 or 80 now, so maybe we can get an Archangel for a change. And it's a Old Man Logan, which I believe is a new champion, which I'm not upset by. I may even play him. So let's go check them out. Yep, brand new champion. Always like that. You can see that I need to update my my bottom right corner of the screen here. We did just hit 1.5 million summoners advancement this week, so need to update that. But here we go, my 5- and 6-star mutant collection here. Now you can see I got that 6-star Wolverine X23. There's that Old Man Logan, and pretty excited about the Sinister and the Magneto, that Rogue, the Wolverine. I'd like to awaken Iceman, but there you can see I got the Colossus up top there. Still no regrets with taking that Colossus, using an Awakening Gem on him. I've actually, I think, taken him up to Sig 60 as well, but maybe higher. I forget. But we're here for Old Man Logan. Short little glance at his abilities. And quite an extensive toolkit there. Lots of Furies, lots of Bleeds, unblockable specials, and I'm going to have some fun playing with them in the near future. So thanks for checking me out. Smash that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe if you're not. Take care, everybody, and I'll see you on the next opening.